In this video, let us learn how to repair and fix our hard drive from within Windows. Here, we are going to use the check disk command to scan our hard drive. By this scanning, we can determine if there is a problem with the hard disk in the form of file system corruption or bad sectors. So, let us start. First of all, type CMD in the search box and right click on CMD and choose Run as Administrator. Click Yes and continue. And then in the CMD box, type CHKDSK space slash F space slash R and then click Enter. Here we are asked to schedule our scanning to the next restart. So we have to choose Yes or No. So we are typing here Yes and then we are going to restart our system. Okay, we are restarting. Now the files and disks are being checked. This process may take 15 to 30 minutes. Now we have completed only 40%. Now it is 16. Now it is 99%. And the process is being completed. Okay, the window is restarting. Now the system is on. Now we have to check the scanning report. For this purpose, type compmgmt.mse in the search box and open it. There we can find in the left side Event Viewer. Okay, open it and then open Windows Logs and then Application. After opening Application, find in the third column a file with the name of WinINT and open it. Wow, here is the scanning report. Let us copy this description from here and paste it in a notepad. Okay, this is the report of the scanning and verification of our hard drive. Go through details of this report and find out what problems have been detected.